previously.
Oh, well, I tried. Not very hard, mind you, but I did try.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to a Slater Spire! We are going to be playing the Daily Climb today for July 3rd. It is almost the 4th of July. For those of you who aren't in the United States, it's Independence Day, which you guys probably know that because, you know, Americans are the ones that are uneducated. You guys probably already knew what the 4th of July was. Anyways, character is the Ironclad. Shiny. Starting deck is replaced with one of every rare card. Time dilation. All enemies start with a slow debuff. And terminal. Whenever you enter a new room, lose 1 max HP. Start each combat with 5 plated armor. I just want to let you guys know, I have a bit of a cold. So if I'm a little sniffly or clearing my throat a lot, that's why. And I'll probably forget to mention it while I'm recording the other videos, but I plan on recording a couple of videos today, so I might be sniffly throughout all those videos, and if I forget to mention it and you guys notice I'm sniffly, it's just the same cold. I get colds during the summer, and it sucks. The heat breaks down my immune system, because I just can't deal with the heat at all. So let's get into this. Dude on the top of the scoreboard is killing it. Just in time. Okay, let's go. I plan on playing some mods too. I downloaded a couple of the new mods that I'm really interested in, so we'll probably do that. Didn't really matter where we go, because this is a daily. I'm gonna go this way though because of the shop. Extra shops. Oh, okay. Wait, what was my... Oh yeah, whenever we were a card, I forgot about that. Immolating Feast won't kill him. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay. So, this is gonna look... This seems to be an exhaustion deck, so let's do that. Let's Dark Embrace. And then... I can't do anything. So let's do this. Alright. Can I... Nope. I don't have any strength, so it won't really matter. Alright. That would be great if I got a relic that does exhaust and stuff. Ooh, Sentinel. Hell yeah. Yeah, whatever, I don't care. Whoa, they changed the thing. This is tripping me out. When did they update that? Huh, okay. Go ahead and get some energy, it won't matter. Because I could just do this. Sure. Should upgrade that though. Alright, what do you got for me? Power. Ooh. I really want this, but I'm gonna grab this instead. All right, thank you, sir. Let's go ahead and smith True Grit, so I can then choose what card I exhaust.
this way. I shouldn't have done that. Well, now I have 15 block though, so that's pretty cool. If I gain block, deal 5 damage to a random enemy. Hell yeah. This could go many different ways. Ooh. Let's put that back. Let's grab Dark Embrace. We're not gonna do Impervious. Let's go ahead and do that. I'll exhaust something. Ah, damn it, I forgot Demon Form. Erg. Oh well. I'm a little sleepy today, sorry. Alright. It doesn't matter. Question is, can I feed off you? Two energy. I'll just immolate. Well, you're gonna die from this anyways, so fuck it, let's just kill you. Okay. More exhaustion cards. Please give me something that I can use exhaust with. Draw 5 cards. Ooh, gain 3 energy? Hell yeah. Okay. Anchors away. Yeah. Definitely. I don't even care. Berserk. Evolve. Whatever. I'm gonna draw. I see. And immolate. Oh, I didn't get barricade. That's so sad. It's cool. Let's see what I get. God damn, why is everything huge? Ooh. Let's go ahead and do this. I'll gain 4 strength. Ow. Okay. I need to use this. Nope, you go back. I don't want you. Alright, thank you for the heals. That's not gonna kill you, but pretty close. Go ahead and use this. 23, damn it. Let's just use it. Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna grab a cleave. More damage to all enemies. Yo, man, what's up? Ooh, I want that, but I need to remove regrets. There we go. Perfect. Thank you. Awesome. Great offering. Let's make Exhum 0. It'll save me a lot. All right. So first off, Dark Embrace. Do Evolve. Or Cry. Ooh. Let's put this back. Juggernaut. Another True Grit, yeah. Sounds good. Ooh, upgrade that True Grit I just got. Thank you. Let's put the card. Let's upgrade Pummel. Ooh, evolve. Is Barricade 2 if I do this? Yes, okay. Totally worse. Hello, good to see you. Barricade, Dark Embrace, Cleave. Let's go ahead and go with Power. Ooh. Let's do this. That trigger it this. Ooh, demon form. Thank you. Perfect. Let's do that. Grab another strength. This. Go ahead and put you back for now. No, doesn't matter. I can fiend fire this. Ooh, sure not. Okay. That's amazing. Awesome. Okay. That'll be fine. All right. Let's see. 53 damage. That'll almost kill you. Probably use bludgeon will definitely kill you if I use double tap. 45 four times. Holy fuck. Yeah, that you'd definitely be dead. Let's just do it. I wanted to use feed, but it's okay. Offering, yes please. Yes. Whenever I draw status, I can draw more cards. Oh, my little picture's in the way, I'm sorry. I just realized. There you go. Much better. Whoa, my paths are really limited on this one. Eeny, meeny, miny. This one. Okay. Pummel is really effective against these guys, isn't it? Ooh. Ooh. All right, let's do this. I don't think I have barricade. That was probably pretty pointless. Oh, nope. Okay. Wasn't as pointless as I thought it was. Alright. Boop. I should have double tapped that. That was dumb. But I can get feedback, so. Feedback. I'm gonna take a lot of damage here. It's fine. Whatever. Boop. Dead. Yes. More strength. I will be stronger. No, I want it. I'm so sad. Damn it. Stupid dead branch. Sure. Whatever. Well, this is gonna hurt. Awesome. Okay. Let's go this way. I'll get the gold. Let's move the card. Let's get this. Heal more. Ooh. 34 max HP? You know what? As much as I want to, no thank you. Sundial. Awesome. Hello. I was just like, what the fuck got exhausted? This pummel. Whatever. Ha! Killed you by blocking. Ooh, and Tropic Brew. Ooh. Thank you. Random zero cost attack? I will take it. Start with this. We'll do offering. Whatever. Double tap. Immolate. Oh. I forgot about Necronomicon again. Ooh. This could end up really good. And it's already upgraded. Alright, Juggernaut. Leave. We'll go ahead and Body Slam, whatever. Perfect. Can I get barricade? That's a no. Okay. Immolate would have killed him, but now I'm healed all the way, so. Let's go ahead and throw this at you and then kill you. Perfect. I'll take 5 damage, it's fine. Okay. lord. Submit the card. Make this do more damage. And give me more max HP. So if I actually use it. Fuck you. I'm gonna fight. Assholes. That was unexpected. Double my block? Yes. I've got a lot of cards that exhaust. Let's go ahead and upgrade Limit Break to not exhaust. That way I can just keep doubling my stuff. Alright. I don't really. Okay. Juggernaut. It's Warcry. Let's see what I get. Ooh. I'm gonna put that back for now. Okay. All right. Evolve. Let's go ahead and Sentinel. Don't really want to use either of these. I'm gonna go ahead and use Entrench. Oh, Barricade! Hey, spot weakness, you do me no good right now. Zerk. Let's go ahead and do Offering. Brutality. Can I exhume? Or cry? Alright. I'll take it. No. Alright. So, I got spot. Ooh, wait. Spot weakness. Let's do that. Your offering. Ooh. Let's do Juggernaut. Infernal Blade. Ooh. Trigger the Sentinel. Ooh, I can do Impervious. And Dropkick. But I kind of want the Demon Form more than Impervious. Let's do Demon Form. Okay. Do. Alright, goes the armor. Go ahead and entrench. In my turn. Are you summoning more minions? Yep, you are, okay. Alright. Well. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Then boop. Nom 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 nom. Perfect. Thank you. You're delicious. Ooh. Let's do another limit break. Three curses and three relics. Whatever. Happy flower, runic dodecahedron, and Nchako. Well, you're gonna be interesting to play against. Let's go this way. I should have went the other way. Oh well. I think I could just kill you guys right now. reasonable. Damn it, there's Cleave. Oh well. He dead. Oh, I can't play that. Yay. Havoc. Thank you. Mayhem would also be cool. All right. Ha. Exhausted regret. No regret for me. All right. Whatever. Could do this and this. And you're gonna die. Ta-da! Real. You know, whatever. Flame barrier. Hell yeah. Okay. Anybody attacking me? Hell no. Let's do this. Don't want to get rid of this, so I'm just gonna move it. Fiendfire you. Okay, let's go ahead and get this and see what I get. Okay, horrible time to start with so much energy. All right. Whatever. Pardon me. I can probably hold that up. Barricade. Yeah, whatever. Thank you. I believe you're dead, sir. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all week. All right. I should have played Sentinel first. Oh well. God. Oh, I have no block. I can't double something I don't have. Okay. Yes, please. Holy hell. What do you got for me, buddy? Ooh, the boot. Let's do feel no pain. I kind of want to do the boot. Brimstone is so interesting. They get stronger, but I also get I get stronger faster. got so much block. I kind of just want to get it. Let's get it. Let's see what happens. I'm very interested to find out. What am I fighting next? Let me go ahead and take a nap here. Oh, thank you. Another impervious. Yo, my man. Offering him bash. DK bash. Oh, yeah, I have a seeing red. Alright, let's kinda want that seeing red. Seeing red and the offering. Nope, that's finesse. So, these two are seeing red. Those two are offering. And then there's also finesse. Let's try to get as many cards out of it as I can. Obviously, I don't want the decay. Doop-a-doop-a-boo. Yes, I'm totally cheating. I give no fucks. Flex. And is this one finesse? Yeah. I don't really care about the bash. Thank you. Yes, please. So much gold. Bronze scales. What do you got for me, buddy? Ooh. If I end my turn with no block, I gain 6. 30 chili combat with +2 strength. I want Havoc. Yeah, I'm good with this. Thank you. Let's see what I get. Fuck off. Rude. Gain 75 gold. I'm gonna hit another shop. Let's go ahead and do it. Thank you. Let's move the card. Let's upgrade seeing red to be 0. This is just listening to music. Okay. Let's see what I got. Barricade. Combust. I'll play a Havoc. Alright. Pummel you. Okay. Thank you. Sure, doesn't matter. I'll go ahead and play that just because I can. Just so you guys know, if I get immolate, you guys are all dead. Ah, there's immolate. I can't even play it. Oh well. Oh yeah, I have bronze scales. I forgot about that. Ooh, Reaper. Yes. Thank you. Full health. Awesome. And body slam you. Woohoo! Gambler's Brew.
Whatever.
Last shop. Flame. Oh, this other impervious. Ooh, second wind. Hell yeah. Oh, the inflame. It wanted me to take it. Alright. Do this. Alright, dude. I don't even care how much strength you get. I'm gonna use everything for plated armor. These, ooh. Yeah, okay. I don't even care. Oh, there's barricade. That's sad. Okay, well. You back. Damn it. Hold on a minute. Hold on. 1 second. Give me a second. I've got an idea. Okay. I will take it. Now I've got barricade. Flame. Let's see what Warcry gives me. Cleave, I'll put that back. Or not. Nah. Perfect 75. Hell yeah. Alright. Yeah, I'll take it. Oof. Took a lot from regret. I didn't even think about regret. Yikes. Oof. My hand is full. Okay. That was the most ridiculous fight ever. Oh, I'm so low on the leaderboard. Yeah. Money, money. Let's just see how low I am. I'm gonna guess we are in the 2000s. Yo, I was right. 2627. Alright, well, that was a fun one. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Signing out. Bye!